Hi guys, I'm Euphimaeus. I'm playing RS3 again. Been on a break for a couple of years. I've been on and off for quite a while, to be honest. But I'm back right now. My current goals are completionist escape and other achievements. Actually, I'm aiming to claim the salty title before getting comp even. We'll see how that goes. For now, I'm testing, actually, recording, editing, all that kind of stuff. Using that, for that I'm using my fight kill achievement for comp, actually, as you can see in the background. It gets pretty awkward at the moment. I noticed that I didn't have a pickaxe, but yeah, I didn't really check any guides for it. Should have done that for sure. All I knew is there was minions you need a pickaxe for. The error I made is I thought it was able to use the pickaxe from the tool belt, which obviously it doesn't. But here we go. Speeding up this part because it's not that interesting, I guess. Trying to skip straight to the pickaxe incident, accident, whatever you want to call it. Yeah. Restarting right here, getting new gear, obviously getting a pickaxe, even though I think I wanted to check my tool belt if I had one in it. Of course, I plan to actually make one instead of taking my Earth End Song, because I wasn't really sure if it was gonna work, so that's why I'm actually making one right here. It's included in the clip. Nah, it's all extras. Of course, this isn't a guide. I'm pretty sure you know this by now. This shouldn't be seen as a guide. But yeah, that's how you make a pickaxe, apparently. Well, second attempt. This time, I'm sure we'll clear the wave easily. Works beautifully with a pickaxe, obviously, apparently, as you can see here. I'm sure all of you actually already notice, and I'm the last one to notice how easy it goes actually using a pickaxe. But there that is. Beautiful, amazing kill right here. Easiest easy. Coming up right here is wave 10 soon. this was pretty awkward because, like I said, I didn't really check any guides in beforehand. So Jad just spawned on me. Pretty unexpected. Got lucky. Well, lucky, I mean. These days people know how to deal with one Jad, right? Even I do. So I actually got quite lucky to make that out alive. But I did. So. For some reason, these dealt so much damage. I ate so much food for just these minor, I think lower tier mage ones. I don't know how they ate so much of my food, but they just did. It's crazy. At this point, I was like trying to figure out what changed, because I felt something changed, but I couldn't figure out quite what. But of course, the map got smaller. Didn't know it at first. Like I said, didn't check any guides, so it was pretty new to me. Didn't expect it. So I couldn't figure out what was different. Apparently, the map got smaller. That's what it was. Thank you.
Thank you.